I think the easiest thing to say is I'm an artist and a writer. I think of my work in sort of two registers. One is kind of the theoretical idea realm, and then there's this very personal driven inquiry that has more to do with where I'm from and the global imaginary and post-humanist theory and sort of ethical propositions for a future. And I'm also interested in how that ties back to sort of my position in social history.